Hi everyone, welcome. I'm Davey and I am taking you garage sailing with me today and sharing with you my minimal haul that I got. So I went garage sailing with my little family and we found quite a few items for my husband because he resells items. And then I just stuck with my list that I have. If you haven't seen my wish list garage sale video, I'll put that in the cards. But I didn't want to bring things into our home that I don't know what I want to do with and what I'm going to use them for. So I didn't get a lot of items, but I hope you enjoy coming thrifting, garage sailing with me. And, you know, if you like these type of videos, give it a thumbs up, as well as subscribe if you are new to my channel. And hit that bell notification if you are subscribed, and then you know every time I post a new video. Anyways, let's get started. This is actually the first item I got here. It is just a stand and I got it free because my husband got quite a few other things and they just said throw it in with it. So I'm gonna use it in my little pantry cupboard to use for cans because the one I currently have my husband hates because the cans have fallen down on him. So anyways, this was free. Here is the next item I got. It is this nice large bin and it already has holes drilled into it because I want to use it to plant flowers in. The original price was $15 but it was half off, so I was able to get it for $7.50, which is an amazing steal for these type of galvanized tubs. They're normally like $30 at least, so I am super excited for that. It was on my list and yay, that will be great to have. Well, thanks so much for watching and I hope you enjoy some garage sales this week and I will talk with you in my next video. Bye.